But earlier this week, you saw us right here along South Spring Avenue. We were telling you about a case where police said a man broke into a woman's home and stole items from her while she slept just feet away. Now there's another incident. This one happened less than a mile from this area. Both of the victims are women. Now police say this happened in the 3600 block of Dunnica Street. And police say that a man went into the home of a 51-year-old woman around 2 in the morning on Sunday and tried choking her inside her house. Her son talked to us tonight. He says his mother is too terrified after that incident to go on camera, but he's sharing the details from that scary moment and tells us he walked out of his room to find that man trying to strangle his mother.
He could have knocked my mom out and took what he wanted, or he could have been trying to do something else. You know, she was facing forward, so like, and he had her in a chokehold, so she couldn't really see anything.
Now, the man you just heard from tells us that when he tried to get that suspect away from his mother, the suspect punched him in the face before he got away from the scene. And we did reach out to St. Louis police tonight to ask them if they think these two cases are related. We're still waiting to hear back from them. If you have information about either case, you can contact St. Louis police. Reporting live in Tower Grove South, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.